This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. France, French, West Africa, Arab Kingdom of Syria, Arab Militias, Commanders and Leaders Henri Goro, King Faisal Yusuf Al Osma, Arab Militias, Ibrahim Hananou Soubi, Barakat Salah Al Ali, Strength 70,000 men, casualties and losses 5,000 killed. VE Franco-Syrian War Engagements, Syrian Coastal Mountains, Aleppo Region, Maysalan, Damascus. International Incidents. Telephone Hi Samak. The Franco-Syrian War took place during 1920, between the Hashemite rulers of the newly established Arab Kingdom of Syria and France during a series of engagements, which climaxed in the Battle of Maysalan. French forces defeated the forces of the Hashemite monarch King Faisal, and his supporters, entering Damascus on July 24, 1920. A new pro-French government was declared in Syria on July 25, headed by Alaa al-Din al-Darubi, and eventually Syria was divided into several client states under the French Mandate of Syria and Lebanon. The British government, concerned for their position in the new mandate in Iraq, agreed to declare the fugitive Faisal as the new king of Iraq. Contents 1. Background 2. Warfare chronology 21. Countrywide revolts 22. Battle of Maysalan 23. Final stages 3. Aftermath 4. See also 5. Bibliography 6. References. Background. Main articles: Arab Revolt and Al-Ali Revolt near the end of World War I. The Egyptian Expeditionary Forces of Edmund Allenby captured Damascus on September 30, 1918, and shortly thereafter on October 3, 1918, Hashemite ruler Faisal entered Damascus as well. In the final stages of the Arab revolt against the Ottomans on October 5, 1919, with the permission of General Allenby, Faisal announced the establishment of an Arab constitutional government in Damascus. Following the implementation of the 1916 Sykes-Picot Agreement, which divided the occupied remnants of the Ottoman Empire between France and Britain, French military administration was established in the Levant. General Henri Goro was appointed as representative of the French government in the Middle East and commander of the French Army of the Levant, centered in Syria, while events transpired in Europe that would eventually render the Arab Kingdom of Syria into a French mandate. It would also catalyze Syrian nationalist societies like Al-Fatat, the Young Arab Society, to make preparations for a national congress. These Syrian nationalist societies advocated complete independence for an Arab kingdom, uniting the Arab world under the Hashemite ruler Faisal. The first official session of the Syrian Congress was held on June 3, 1919, and Al-Fatat member Hashem al-Atassi was elected its president on June 25. The King Crane Commission arrived in Damascus to a flurry of leaflets which said, "Independence or death." On July 2, 1919, the Syrian Congress passed a number of resolutions pertaining to the formation of Syria as a completely independent constitutional monarchy with Faisal as king, asking for assistance from the United States, and the refusal of any rights claimed by the French. The hopes of Faisal that either the British or Americans would come to his aid and intervene against the French quickly faded, with what many consider the defining catalyst for the creation and destruction of the Arab Kingdom of Syria, the Anglo-French Agreement. The Anglo-French Agreement provided for the withdrawal of British troops from Syria and signaled the end of the British military involvement in Syria. Eventually, Faisal would be forced into negotiations with Clemenceau in January 1920, which stipulated that the French would uphold the existence of the Syrian state and would not station troops in Syria as long as the French government remained the only government supplying advisors, counselors, and technical experts. News of this compromise did not bode well with Faisal's vehemently anti-French and independent independence-minded supporters, who immediately pressured Faisal to reverse his commitment to France, which he did. Warfare chronology countrywide revolts map of the Arab Kingdom of Syria, declared on 8 March 1920. See also, Hananou Revolt and Alawite Revolt of 1919. In the aftermath of the Clemenceau negotiations in January 1920, violent attacks against French forces occurred sporadically across Syria, and effectively the Syrian Congress assembled in March 1920 to declare Faisal the King of Syria, as well as to officially set up the Arab Kingdom of Syria with Hashem al-Atassi as Prime Minister. An independent Arab Kingdom of Syria was proclaimed in Damascus on March 8, 1920, in an apparent dispute with the French over the nature of its rule. This action was immediately repudiated by the British and French, and the San Remo Conference was called together by the League of Nations in April 1920 to explicitly establish the mandate of the French over Syria. Shortly, the War of Syrian Arab Nationalists with the French became a devastating campaign for the new proclaimed Arab Kingdom of Syria. Several violent incidents in the region initiated by Arab militias, like the Battle of Telephone High, led to further international support of the French, the League of Nations having given the French mandate of Syria as planned. The French general Gouraud issued an ultimatum to the Syrian government to disband its troops and submit to French control. Worried about the results of a long bloody fight with the French, King Faisal himself surrendered on July 14, 1920, but his message would not reach the general and King Faisal's defense minister Yusuf al-Azma, who, ignoring the king, led an army to Maysalon to defend Syrian Arab kingdom from French advance. The Hashemite government of Damascus submitted reluctantly to the French ultimatum and disbanded its troops. Battle of Maysalon. Main article, Battle of Maysalon. In spite of King Faisal's acceptance of France's ultimatum, Yusuf al-Azma refused to give in. He raised a small body of disbanded troops and civilians, poorly armed relative to the modern, well-equipped professional French army, and led them to Maysalon. Although he had no illusions about the outcome of the battle, al-Azma wanted to make it clear that Syria would not surrender without fighting. In order to deny the French occupation any legitimacy, the Battle of Maysalon resulted in a crushing Syrian defeat. The French forces under the command of General Mariano Goybet easily defeated the Syrian forces. Yusuf al-Azma was killed in the battle. Final stages award to French veterans, the Cilicia Levant Medal. Law, 18 July 1922. Main article, Siege of Damascus 1920. The final stage of the war took place on July 24, 1920, when the French forces entered Damascus without any resistance. The next day, the Arab Kingdom of Syria was abolished, and French rule officially reinstalled. Aftermath. Main article, French mandate for Syria and the Lebanon following the San Remo Conference and the defeat of King Faisal's short-lived monarchy in Syria at the Battle of Maysalon. The French general Henri Gouraud established civil administration in the territory. The mandate region was subdivided into six states. They were the states of Damascus 1920, State of Aleppo 1920, Alawite State 1920, Jabal Druze 1921, the autonomous Sanjak of Alexandretta 1921, modern-day Hatay, and the State of Greater Lebanon 1920. Which became later the modern country of Lebanon. See also Syrian Revolution. Sultan al-Atrash. List of modern conflicts in the Middle East. Bibliography. France. Syria occupation 1919-1920. References. Carat A. B. Caroline Camille Attié, Struggle in the Levant, Lebanon in the 1950s. Ibitoris 2004, ISBN 1860644678, page 15-16. Carat, the Franco-Syrian War of 1920. Participants, France vs. Syrians. Dates, March, 1920, to August 7, 1920. Battle-related deaths, France, 3,500, Syria, unknown, where fought. Middle East initiator, France. Carat Peretz. In the meantime, in 1919, Faisal's Arab force began to clash with French troops in March 1920. The Syrian Congress in Damascus directly challenged France by proclaiming Syria, including Lebanon, Palestine, and Transjordan, independent and offering Faisal the crown. Both sides immediately began to prepare for war. Carat Benny Morris. Victims. The date of the first attack of Arabs against French interest on March 1st. Carat Tom Segev. In One Palestine Complete. The date of the first attack of Arabs against French interest on March 1st. Carat A. B. Tauber. E. The Formation of Modern Syria and Iraq. P. 22. Carat Tauber. E. The Formation of Modern Syria and Iraq. P. 37. Carat A. B. C. Eliezer Tauber. The Formation of Modern Syria and Iraq. Frank Cass and Co. Limited. Portland, Oregon 1995. Carat Eli Kedori. England and the Middle East. The Destruction of the Ottoman Empire 1914-1921. Mansell Publishing Limited. London, England 1987. VE French Mandate of Syria. States. State of Syria. State of Aleppo. State of Damascus. Al Jazeera Province. Jabal Druze State. Alawite State. Sanjak of Alexandretta. Greater Lebanon Conflicts 1919. Revolt. Franco-Syrian War. Battle of Maysalon 1925-1927. Revolt. Capture of Salkad. Battle of Al-Kafr. Battle of Al-Mazra. Battle of Al-Musayfara 1925. Hama Uprising 1936. General Strike. Syria-Lebanon Campaign. Treaties. Sykes-Picot Agreement 1916. Paulet-Newcomb Agreement 1920, Franco-Syrian Treaty of Independence 1936, People Syrian Hashim al-Atassi Shukri al-Kawatli Khalid al-Azm Jamil Mardam Bey Sultan al-Atrash Yusuf al-Azma Ibrahim Hananu Abd al-Rahman Shabandar French High Commissioner Charles de Gaulle Henri Goro v.E. French colonial conflicts 16–17 centuries Brazil 1557–60 Florida 1562–65 Brazil 1612–15 Morocco 1629 Beaver Wars 1641–1701 French colonization of Texas 1685–89 Siam 1688 King William's War 1689–97 18th century Queen Anne's War 1702–13 Chickasaw Wars 1721–52 Dummer's War 1721–25 Burma-France relations 1729–56 King George's War 1744–48 First Carnatic War 1746–48 Carnatic Wars Hashtag Second Carnatic War 1749–54 Nova Scotia 1749–55 French and Indian War 1754–60 East Indies 1757–63 La Roche Expedition 1765 Vietnam 1777–1820 North America 1778–83 Caribbean and East Indies 1778–83 Haitian Revolution 1791–1804 French acquisition of Santo Domingo 1795–1809 French campaign in Egypt and Syria 1798–1801 19th century West Indies 1804–10 Indian Ocean 1809–11 Java 1811 Algeria 1830–47 Algeria 1835–1903 Mexico 1838–39 Argentina Uruguay 1845–50 Morocco 1844 Philippines 1844–45 Bombardment of Tehran Vietnam 1847 Franco-Tahitian War 1844–47 French conquest of Senegal 1854 Cochinchina Campaign 1858–62 Second Opium War 1860 Intervention in Mexico 1861–67 Japan 1863–64 Korea 1866 North Vietnam 1873–74 Tunisia 1881 Madagascar 1883 Ivory Coast 1883–98 Tonkin Campaign 1883–86 Sino-French War 1884–85 North Vietnam 1886–96 First Franco-Dahomian War 1890 Second Franco-Dahomian War 1892–94 Franco-Siamese War 1893 Second Madagascar Expedition 1895 Voulez-Chanoine Mission 1898 20th Century Boxer Rebellion 1901 Holy Man's Rebellion 1901–36 Wadai War 1909–11 Morocco 1911 Zayan War 1914–1921 Volta Bani War 1915–1916 Khaosan Revolt 1916–1917 Syria 1919–21 Cilicia 1920–21 Rif War 1920–26 Congo War A Rebellion 1928–31 Franco-Thai War 1940–41 Indochina 1945 South Vietnam 1945–46 First Indochina War 1946–54 Malagasy Uprising 1947–48 Tunisian Independence 1952–56 Algerian War 1954–62 Suez Crisis 1956 Ifni War 1957–58 Bizerte Crisis 1961 Uvea Cave Hostage Taking 1988 VE List of Modern Conflicts in the Middle East 1910s World War I Middle Eastern Theater Arab Revolt Armenian Genocide Assyrian Genocide Unification of Saudi Arabia Simcoe-Shikak Revolt Egyptian Revolution of 1919 Turkish War of Independence Greco-Turkish War Turkish-Armenian War Franco-Turkish War Revolts Mahmud Barzanji Revolts 1920s Franco-Syrian War Iraqi Revolt against the British Sectarian Conflict in Mandatory Palestine Adwan Rebellion Arab Separatism in Khuzestan Great Syrian Revolt Sheikh Said Rebellion 1930s Ararat Rebellion Ahmed Barzani Revolt Simil Massacre Saudi Yemeni War 1934 Goharshad Mosque Rebellion 1935–36 Iraqi Shia Revolts 1935 Yazidi Revolt Dersim Rebellion 1940s World War II Italian Bombing of Palestine Anglo-Iraqi War Syria Lebanon Campaign Anglo-Soviet Invasion of Iran 1943 Barzani Revolt Alwaziri Ku al-Wathba Uprising Kurdish Separatism in Iran Iran Crisis of 1946, Arab-Israeli Conflict, Israeli-Palestinian Conflict, 1950s, Egyptian Revolution of 1952-1953, Iranian coup d'état, Jebel Akhdar War, Cypriot ethnic crisis, Yemeni Adonis clan violence, 1958, Lebanon Crisis, 1958, Iraqi Revolution, 1959, Mosul Uprising, 1960s, Iraqi Kurdish Conflict, Dhofar Rebellion, North Yemen Civil War, February 1963, Iraqi coup, the 8th of March, Syrian Revolution, November 1963, Iraqi coup, Aden Emergency, 1964, Hama Riot, 1966, Syrian coup d'état, 1970s, Black September in Jordan, 1972, North Yemen, South Yemen War, Turkish invasion of Cyprus, Lebanese civil war, political violence in Turkey, 1976-80, Libyan Egyptian war, Islamist uprising in Syria, NDF rebellion, Iranian Revolution, consolidation of the Iranian Revolution, Khuzestan conflict, 1979, Qatif uprising, Grand Mosque seizure. 1980s Sadr Uprising, 1980 Iran-Iraq War, 1980 Turkish coup d'état, Kurdish separatism in Turkey, Turkey PKK conflict, South Yemen Civil War, 1986 Egyptian conscripts riot, 1986 Damascus bombings, Mecca massacre, Abu Nidal's executions, 1990s Gulf War, 1990-1991-1991 uprisings in Iraq, terror campaign in Egypt, 1990s Yemeni Civil War, 1994 Islamic insurgency in Saudi Arabia, 2000 present Operation Desert Fox. Al-Qaeda insurgency in Yemen, 1999 Shia uprising in Iraq, 2000s Iraq War, Balochi insurgency in Iran, 2004 Al-Qamishli riots, How the insurgency in Yemen, Iran-Israel proxy conflict, Fatah-Hamas conflict, Nahr al-Baird fighting, 2008 conflict in Lebanon, South Yemen insurgency, 2009-10 Iranian election protests, 2010s Arab Spring, Yemeni revolution, Bahraini uprising, Egyptian crisis, Arab winter, Syrian civil war, spillover in Lebanon, American-led intervention, Sinai insurgency, Iraqi insurgency, 2011-13 Iraqi civil war, 2014 present American-led intervention, military intervention against ISIL, Yemeni crisis, Yemeni civil war. This list includes post-Ottoman conflicts after 1918 of at least 100 fatalities. Each prolonged conflicts are listed in the decade when initiated. Ongoing conflicts are marked italic and conflict with 100,000 killed with bold.